Suppose you want to add the numbers across a row or down a column. So what you can do is you can use a function called sum. So first you type an equal sign, sum, and then you select the first number, the second number, and the third number. So this is C2. And then you can sum it up. You can also use another syntax, sum, and then you select the first number, and then you add a colon, the last number, which is 3C. Then Excel will automatically sum up all the values across the specific range. For a column, it's just the same. You have sum, first number, last number. You can also calculate different sets or different specific range. So say if I want to calculate the first column and the second column. So what I can do is A2, sum A2 to A5, comma, sum B2 to B5. So right here, I have selected the space B5, but B5 has nothing right here. So automatically, the sum function will regard B5 as a value of 0. And that's it.